125, I was sipping on my 40 weight, man. Hey, 125, I was sipping on my 40 weight, double
choke chain head, man. Choke chain head, man. Choke chain head. I need a radio.
Hey, 455, you got the pimp up in your radio. Be quiet, man.
Hey, 525, you sure you need a radio check? Are you sure you need a radio check to break?
702-0411 around in Maryland.
I need me an audio test. 0525 testing. 0525 testing. I need me an audio test to bait bait.
Yeah, 410. Alright, hold on. Let me see if I can't help you out. Hey, 525. Let me see if I can't help you out.
525 testing. 0525 testing. I need me an audio test there,
bait, bait. Hey, 525, did that help you out right there? Did that help you, the audio test? Did that help you out there, break?
I think I'll leave it alone. I think I'll leave it alone right there. I think I'll leave it alone right there. I believe that that's probably just about what I want there, bait, bait.
Yeah, 410. What's up, the morning time to you? Welcome to the weekend. OP uptown Louisville waving his hand saying good morning to you, breaker, breaker.
By God, go ahead and talk to the pimp, man. I heard no blackjack up in there, so I think Mother Nature's happy. Don't think that big
enough. 25, man, with the choke chain. When you working my
phone. Hey, let's take the phone 55 while you got the big boys taking pop shots at you.
Man. All right, damn, choke chain, man. Just want to say good morning. I thought I'd give you a radio check like you needed on that cat big end. You said you're going to leave it right there. You sound real good to you. So have yourself a super fine one. Father's Day coming up. Master P and the P-Funk getting down.
My friend, hey, Blake, I hope you stay right back.
I appreciate it, cat big end, man. I mean, I believe I like it right about there. I can add more bass to it, or I can add a little bit more.
Well,
I believe I'll leave it right there. What you think about it there, baby?
You don't have to worry about nothing.
That cat make it working for you, man. The audio sound real good to me. Hey, I don't know if you want some more bass, but it sound good to me. No doubt about it. There's a whole bunch of cat makers out here, but you coming on through. You working it. You working that cat maker. Hey, choke chain, top of the cat maker morning time to you. Your friend uptown Louisville working this little 4-element 20-footer getting down.
Hey, damn, man, you absolutely.
Here I am. Okie dokie, mighty fine. Once again, welcome to the weekend. Happy Daddy Day coming up. 0525, the man with the
phone. I said the mother.
All right, damn, my friend, have a super fine one. I'm ease on back. Two cat makers over. over there, that old real black man in Pennsylvania pimp. Them duck pluckers are fighting or somebody. I don't know who they fight to, so I'm going to stand down and see what's going on. Hey, Choke Chain, put it on your lady. Your homeboy uptown Louisville throwing this P-Funk out there and getting down. I see you.
Sure I am. Sure I am. I appreciate it. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Blackjack. Hey, Blackjack, I slow key because a 455 come up in here and on top of me. Something I like, yo, can't make a sound. Hey, Reverend, I don't know if I need to get some ready. All right, yo, can't make a sound. You been on the low key. You been on the low key. But you
on that
key. Hey, Rev, you on the low key. But you... Break.
The Magnolia 411, 10-8 on the...
Hey, Pennsylvania pimp, you like your sound? I want to see if you like my sound, too. How about it, Pennsylvania pimp? P-Funk, Master P in the P-Funk, Uptown Louisville. Hey, Pennsylvania pimp, Master P, morning time to you. Me and this 20-footer looking around the poker moles getting down.
Everybody don't know this, but I know the real deal. I was down there in the cow pasture, and I seen who carried your luggage. I seen who made sure everything was right. And I also seen that you wasn't carrying nothing but your pimp cage, baby.
What is this? 3459, I don't want to hold nobody's
microphone.
Hey, Pennsylvania pimp. I'm going to say good morning from Uptown Louisville, man. I'm going to say Uptown Louisville's going to throw his hand up, man. Old P-Funk, man, working his 20-footer, looking around the poker moles. Hey, Pennsylvania pimp, P-Funk, P-Funk, Master P and the P-Funk getting down.
King King Arthur got this one. Running out of 455, me and King Arthur got this one.
Try to wait 411 and say Happy Father's Day coming up tomorrow on that Cap Biggin' In. If you got a sloppy copy on this 20-footer. Hey, Pimp and Mo Pimp, P-Funk, 20-footer, Uptown Louisville, looking at you, say, come on.
15 is enough. 15 and that's enough. Where my wife begins, that's where these muscles want me to end. So, hey, Rev, you got 15? I got 10 swinging poles. Poles to me, baby.
But look at that. That's 3 bushels. Hey, Pimp, look at them 3 bushels working them cat niggas with them big watts like that, cat nigga. Hey, Pimp, look at the T-Funk working these cat niggas in 3 bushels. 3 bushels, 3 bushels, 3 bushels, 3 bushels. And this 20-footer, uptown Louisville. Hey, Pimp, look downtown, uptown Louisville. This 20-footer looking at you. Break, break, break.
Hey, Rev, I know what you're talking about, my friend. He's wearing full belts. He wouldn't be power shots at you. I don't got no business keying after a hillbilly like you. Rev, I'm putting it out there.
Oh, you don't want it, Kate. I see it.
Hey, black man, I don't know if you're talking to me. It's rough out there. Damn Pimp and several other cat niggas up there, man, making it real rough in my ears, man. But hey, top of the morning time to you. It's my evening time. I just got in here from the diesel car. Hey, put it on you later. Hey, real black man, P in the P-Funk is 20-footer, uptown Louisville, trying to get in the middle of the road, getting down.
Happy birthday, Bob.
I heard you calling the Pimp. I tried to holler at you because you got it going on. And I do believe that 455 won't let the Pimp's hand go. I believe the Pimp can hear you. Hey, Master P with your 20-footer, a real black man. They getting on up.
Yeah, 410 on that real black man. No pain, no stain, man. It is what it is. All I can do is talk to my radio because I got it done. You know what I do. Like Live and Memorex, you know what I do, so I gotta talk to my radio, man. That cat nigga boy, when y'all all keyed up together, it's real rough, no doubt about it, man. But I sure appreciate it, and thank you, say I got that cat nigga hammer down in your radio. But I'm trying to put it in everybody's radio, no doubt. Hey, Father's Day coming up, hope you have a super fine one too, cat nigga. Hey, real black man, your homeboy, uptown Louisville, working this 20-footer, trying to make some noise, getting down.
You're making a whole lot of noise in the water, keep going to tell it on that cat being him. Hey, Master P, uptown Louisville, Kentucky. You're making a whole lot of noise and the Watergate gonna tell it, I guarantee to you. Worldwide Master P, a real black man, got down right there.
You see how quick I got back down, cat nigga. You probably got a big old blister on your hand, because when you got up, I got down and smacked your cat nigga thumb on the cat nigga return. Hey, real black man, been a minute, man, since we put the spokes on you, man. Sounding super good, like you always do. Your homeboy, uptown Louisville, this 20-footer, one more time, looking at you, say good day, good day, good day.
Good day, good day, good day, no doubt about it. All right, then, Master P, that 20-footer showing out, cat nigga. I'm going to ease back. I think I'm going to stop this cat.
Hey, real black man, the boss, goddamn.
Well, you getting down. Hey, Pimp, you getting down too, Catmigga. I just want to say good morning. I ain't doing no side skipping. Hey, Pimp, you know I don't do that, Catmigga. I don't do no side stepping. If I can't get in the Catmigga, get my ears, Catmigga. I don't do no side skipping, no doubt about it. Hey, hello to you, man. Welcome to the weekend Father's Day wave from uptown Louisville. P-Funk and his 20-footer getting down. Hey, real black man, Pennsylvania Pimp, man. Hey, I just want to say good morning, Catmigga. But right now, man, you kind of got my radio, man. That Catmigga still back there, man. And you won't tell that Catmigga the Mud Ducks hour was over on that Catmigga then. But it is what it is, man. I got to talk to my radio. If that Catmigga come up in here, I tell what's in my Catmigga radio. Because you know how I do it. I keep it 100, Catmigga. And I sure appreciate you waving a hand because it's been a long time since I put the spokes on you, no doubt. And you still got a grip on my Catmigga lifts. Me and this 20-footer uptown Louisville working these little bitty watts. Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp. I'm trying to get up around the Pokemos. I'm getting down.
Everybody know something. We out here, I'm like E.F. Hutton. We all eyes on me. Take care, P-Paul, much love to you. God bless you, God keep you. P-Paul, I'm the boss of the Northeast. The
CEO. Give me Keto, you know I can't do nothing with him.
Protein on that, man. I tell you, man, that can't make it still, hey, that can't make it, making it hard on you, no doubt about it, man. But you on top of him right there at this 1036. Don't take a breath, Catmigger. That real black man is right behind you, Catmigger. He's trying to cut your heels off or something, man. So I'm just letting you know. Hey, real black man, top of the morning to you one more time. I don't know if you was talking to me or not, man. But it is what it is. Real black man, Pennsylvania pimp, the P-Funk, uptown Louisville. Got down right there.
5-5, I see
it. Music,
man.
Yo, take care. Hey, Superman in your modified phone booth. Hey, Superman in your modified phone booth. Take care of yourself and take care of people. Superman in your modified.
You are crazy, man.
Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp, real good copy, man. Tell that cat, nigga, I said top of the morning time to him. Father's Day wave and all that good stuff while he's in that modified phone booth. I hope that cat, nigga, big enough for him. I hope it's real big enough. I hope that cat, nigga, modified phone booth is real big for him. Put it on you later. Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp, P-Pump, 20-footer, little bitty watch, little bitty antenna, great big signal in your radio, got dial.
The big boss of the Pocono Mouths, the CEO of the nation, got down.
I ain't heard not lay one station other than yours coming out of Georgia this morning, man. Hey, you got to be the only one talking this morning. Maybe them cats be looking out west. I ain't heard not one station coming out of Georgia.
Hey, Superman, I got this in the street. Superman, I got this sneaky P in the street. I'm doing the sneaky P shuffle. I'm doing the sneaky P shuffle. And it look like the sneaky leg. Superman, bing, 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 bing.
Boy, it's rough in my radio. Hey, real black man. It's real rough out here. I know you trying to talk down in the backwoods. You telling them cat niggas must have their antennas out west. Put it on you later, real black man. I see.
Hey, Superman, at the pimp that man. Hey, Superman, worldwide 639, worldwide 639, worldwide.
Hey, Red,
I'm over here in the bluegrass uptown Louisville. I know you cat niggas looking down in the backwoods, man. Now, I'm going to try to throw some interference on them duck fuckers down there. P-Funk, 20-footer, uptown Louisville, paying attention. Hey, Sandman, I got down.
P-Funk, P-Funk, P-Funk. I got down, got down. So I use a bluegill for fish bait ducks.
Hey, P-Funk, Master P, a black man back in the cut now, bye.
Yeah, 14, why you in the cut, Capmaker? Boy, these Capmakers are falling down, man. I'm doing the best I can with what I got, real black man. I can't help it, man. I know it's hard in here, but I ain't got nothing. I can't run with them Capmakers. Yeah, I can run with those Capmakers. I ain't scared of them duck pluggers, but they got to do 15 times what I'm doing. But I put that damn P-Funk on their ass tray right there. Hey, real black man, me and this P-Funk, 20-footer, uptown Louisville, throwing it down. Bye. Hey, Yogi Bear, I heard you, man. Boy, it's a whole bunch of Capmakers out there, man. Them Capmakers are flying down my radio, man. It's a blur, man. But I heard you. I want to wave 411 because you say, hey, P-Funk, Yogi Bear. Hey, P-Funk, Yogi Bear. Hey, Yogi Bear, man. Top of the morning time to your Father's Day wave, too. You got a grip. Hey, P-Funk, 20-footer looking at you. Let's go. Sounding good like you always do. Hey, Yogi Bear, around Connecticut, P-Funk, uptown Louisville, throwing it down right there, getting up. Bye.
Another 455 in the ice cream truck. We have another 455 in the ice cream truck. Take care, Ram. Tell Sam, man, that blue deal is fish bait. Bye.
What kind of fish, though? What kind of fish are you fishing for if that's fish bait? What kind of fish? Hey, Pennsylvania pimp, what kind of fish are you fishing for if that's fish bait that break?
I'm 52 years old, so I'm getting on down.
Every time we hit you, you gon' let them mud ducks go. Tell Superman and the rest of the gang you gon' let them go. But tell that mud duck he's fish bait. Fish bait. Deal and pay him $10,000. The big balls is back wide.
Wait, shorty in Cincinnati. 39 cents, don't even worry about him. Take care, Lee and Pike Shorty in Cincinnati. Oh, 639 cents, I'll see ya.
Hey, Big Daddy Kane, say it high.
Pimp the Sandman fighting down there in Georgia, Captain Miguel. You walking and talking, Captain Miguel. Hey, 639, just saying hello and howdy do, man, because it's been a while. 639, you and that diesel car, me and this cat making foil them in quad, looking up around the northeast corner, putting some peepunk out there. Put it on you when it can, 639, Master P, high-fiving you right there. Getting down, getting out of the way. Bye-bye-bye. Boy, that's rough. I heard some other big brother called me too, 639, but them damn Sandman, that damn Pennsylvania pimp, they got that damn hammer out there fighting. Them duck pluggers are fighting, plugging up on my ears just a tad bit, man. So I'm going to get on out here until the smoke clears, because it's rough on my cat making ears this morning, no doubt about it. But I sure appreciate it and thank you, and say Father's Day to you when it gets around to you. 639, that other big brother, P-Funk, uptown Louisville, putting some P-Funk out there, and I'm trying to get somebody to take a tote. I got down and go.
Take care, man. Take care. Worldwide, Master P. Take care, Master P. 39, working as 18 wheeler. Hey, Master P. P-Funk on 639 DC.
Hey, 639, I want you to hear this, man. You making it rough on them duck brothers, the diesel car. Check it out, 639. I'm going to plug somebody's ears with your cat making transmitter. Check it out, 639. Hey, 639, man, you doing your thing. Keep on with the keeping on. That damn Sandman, he down there talking around the backwoods, though. He kind of keyed up me today. He come on through on it at the end, man, at the very end, no doubt. So have a super fine one. We're going to ease on back out of the way because I can't get in them duck pluggers' ears for some reason. But that's okay. I'm going to keep this P-Funk out there. Somebody's going to hear this cat nigga. Hey, 639, I appreciate you, and I see you. Bye-bye-bye. Hey, 639, I appreciate you saying my mother is around your town, man. But that cat nigga there, Sandman, trying to talk to 455. I'm gonna put something in his ear. That cat nigga getting ready to pay attention to me. I know he's looking over in the backwoods, but I'm going to make that cat nigga pay attention to me. He plugging my ear, so I'm going to plug his ear. Hey, 639, you know how the game goes, cat nigga. Put it on you later. P-Funk, 20-footer, uptown, with a whole bunch of funk in the air, getting dialed.
Get back on
Hey, but Skyhawk, I want to say Father's Day right back, man. I'm trying to put some P-Funk out there and make them cat niggas pay attention over here in Louisville. Hey, Skyhawk, P-Funk, P-Funk, P-Funk with the 20-footer. Uptown Louisville, get down right there and gone. Bye-bye-bye.
Skyhawk, New York, Skyhawk, New York. Take care, people. Fog Skyhawk in the big trees got down.
Hey, Skyhawk, when you do it like that, I ain't got no choice but to talk to you, man. I appreciate you coming to Uptown Louisville, too. I appreciate you coming down here to Louisville to come Uptown Louisville. Hey, Skyhawk, you walked it all the way through, man. Them cat niggas were on the mall, and you did your thing that time, man. They didn't plug up on my ears, man. You was on top of them cat niggas just by Smitty. Hey, Skyhawk, I had to come back to you right there, cat, because you did your thing. Skyhawk, P-Funk, right back. Let's go.
To you tomorrow, no doubt, big brother, Skyhawk, Yogi, all the rest of you skangabangers up on the northeast corner, P-Funk, Uptown Louisville, I just fired that P-Funk up, y'all, and I got down.
Appreciate it, man, that you bumped down and waved 4-1 at me, man. And you have a super fine one. I know y'all trying to get ready to go down to the backwoods, but I'm going to sit down for a minute. I'm going to go get me something to drink, and then I'm going to come back and put this P-Funk right back in the old cat making ear. Hey, Skyhawk, P-Funk, 20-footer, Uptown Louisville, going 10-6 to get him something to drink, but when I come back, I'm going to fire that big one up. I see you. Bye-bye-bye. Bye, Skyhawk. Skyhawk, bye, man. I'm 10-6. I'm 10-6. Hey, Skyhawk, super fine one. If we don't talk no more, Father's Day wave, too. P-Funk, 10-6, go on and get him something to drink. I see.
Mill Street, you waiting on somebody?
Hey, Master P, 630, I'm trying to get back in.
Hey, 639, man, you know it's rough out there, man. I'm trying, man. I'm trying the best I can. I got my headsets on, Cap Nigga, and, man, my ears are going back and forth, man. 639, the P-Funk. You know, when I hear you, I gotta talk to you. 639, I got down right there. Click, click. 639, I'll be back. I'm going 10-6 for about 2 minutes. I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'll put it on you later. 639, diesel car, P-Funk, Uptown, Louisville, working this quad. Get down right there and gone. Bye-bye.
P-Funk, a real black man, 10-7, 10-7.
Hey, real black man. You want to wait 4-1 at 639? You wanted to wait 4-1 at 639. You said have a good day on that cap big and in. A real black man, P-Funk with that 5 right there. I got down.
Catch you later, P-Funk. Oh, you over there pulling the plug. I see you.
Real black man, you want to say Father's Day to that cat nigga? You say you're going 10-7. Hey, Yogi, I heard you after the smoke cleared. No doubt about it, man. I appreciate you waving, though. Hey, Yogi, Super Father's Day to you and yours from me and mine. Put it on you later. People, I'm going to get something to drink. I see you. Good day, good day.
Father's Day comes to you tomorrow, no doubt about it. And I know they're going to treat you like the king that you are, no doubt about that. Hey,
well, I appreciate it, man. I try to do the best I can with what I got. It ain't much, but I do get out here and get in the middle road. Every now and then, I get my toes ran over. I got my toes ran over this morning, though, no doubt. But, hey, but you see me? Hey, did I stop? Hell no, because I ain't no quitter. Hey, real black man, this shit don't hurt. I see it.
You ain't doing no lie there, Catliga. And I've been hearing you, Catliga. 455 just had a little bit bigger ham on it. Was calling the fight, and John Deere had just a little bit bigger ham on it. Was up in the Lincoln. You've been doing your thing the whole time. This Watergate got to be about 9.5 long. It's all over the Watergate Master P, I see ya.
Yeah, 410, I got about 42 minutes of it right now as we speak, no doubt. I just looked at it when you said that. But I appreciate it, man. It is what it is. Ain't no shame in my game. A real black man, I'm going to go get me one of them Lenin Googles. You know how I say it. You say it different, but I say Lenin Googles, one of them grapefruits. I see you. Bye-bye-bye. Hey, real black man. I'm down in it close to the south, so you know how I say it. That's why I say it the way I say it. Y'all from the north, y'all say it the proper way. I say it the south way. Hey, put it on you later, real black man. I stepped up just a tad bit right there and tried to get your ears back out, to clean your ears back out. I got down. Hey, real black man, 0639, come in there and say hello to you, man, no doubt. All right, man, let me go get me one of these Lenin Googles. Lenin Googles. Grapefruit. Put it on you later. 639, a real black man, the P-Funk, working this 20-footer. Got down.
I got put no contact on him. He can't hear me in my radio. Hey, I'm a boy in the wagon. Let it cool down. Hey, Master B. I'm a black man. I said bye, bye, bye.
This is so awesome.
Bye. Hey, real black man. Bye, man. 639, bye. Well, you duck fuckers are doing it. And hey, real black man, that cat make Ebony King plug in your ears. I better go get some peroxide and some Q-tips. I'll be right back. I'm going to clean your ears out. I got that.
Yeah, he...
6:39. Let me go get some drink, but I'll be right back. I ain't going nowhere. I got a little time to play. I got at least another hour, so I'm going to play for about another hour. Me and this 20-footer sitting down, 10-6, going to get something to drink. I ain't kidding no more for about 3 minutes. Bye-bye. Hey, I heard you, man, Keystone. Hey, Charlie Fox, man, I'm going to say Father's Day to you, man. Well, we ain't got the Mother Nature at this 10:36, but I did hear you, man. When I put the Cap Megan mic down, I wanted to just wave 4-1, man, let you know. Super fine day to you. If I don't talk to you, happy Father's Day. P-Funk, I got to go get something to drink, man. I'm thirsty as heck. I'll see you. Bye.
I'm on the bill for the car, man. Go and get you something to drink, man. That's the whistle coming, man. No doubt about that.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Y'all don't have to be a 45.
Charlie Fox, click, man. I got to get something to drink. I've been out here almost 50 minutes now. They ain't got nothing to drink, so I got to get it. I'll be back in about 2 minutes. Charlie Fox, I'm on the stood down. Bang.
Tell my dad I said hello. Do me a favor. Tell my dad, Charlie Fox, that I did say hello. Oh, 639. And I'm back in the bushes.
Oh, my dad, on your left. We're alive, Charlie Fox, man.
Hey, Charlie Fox, old 639, said hello to you, man. He said, tell my tag hello with my good morning on that end. Hey, 639, I'm throwing it down for real this time. I got to go. Click.
Take care.
I said hello right now. I know you got to go. What's the whistle? The Keys on Boss Squad.
It's your boy up here. This is your ass.
He said right back. Hey, 639, he said right back, no doubt. Bye.
Hey, I appreciate it, man. While you in cool down mode, 39, I'm cooling down too. Bye-bye.
Hey, I ain't in cool down mode. I'm sitting over here about 110, man. Hey, 639, I'm sitting here about 110. I ain't got nothing to cool off, Cap Megan. Put it on you later while I go get something to drink. I'm cool me off. Get my throat wet. Bye.
All right. I got the air conditioner on here, so I'm pretty good to go, man. We got pretty good air conditioning. These 18 wheels, man, it's pretty good in here. Okay. All right, man. I'm going to give you a sip of this water here. Master P, boy, you got it down today. I'll see you. Bye.
Yeah, folks. Yeah, I'm sitting about 70 degrees on the temperature. On the actual temperature where I'm, you know, in the room here. But my box is sitting about 110. My box is about 110, that breaker.
I'm not getting where my box is at. I ain't too sure where it is, because it's cold in the front. So everything looks like it's pretty good. Okay. You go ahead and get your cheese water, whatever you need to get it. Oh, 639. I'm going to get back to you.
Real good copy. All right, man. Boy, that Cap Megan doing this thing. That Cap Megan's doing the camel walk right there. Let me go get my drink. P-Funk 10-6 and gone. Bye. You know they're replacing them lead pipes. You know they're replacing them. They taking all them lead pipes out and they putting copper pipes in. Our plastic. Bye.
One more time over here.
going on out of here. I'm gonna sit back and read all the contacts, see what's going on out of here for a little bit longer. Let's try to make decisions.
Hey,
let me
pay shorty,
wait.
I had to wait on you, but
tell him I said Happy Father's Day. Tell him I said Happy Father's Day. I don't leave him alone. I'm gone for real. I'm 10-6. Hey, but Happy Father's Day to that duck plucker. Bye, bye, bye.
Hey, bus driver, when you go back in the room, you ask some boys, they all call me.
They have me too, too.
Oh,
hey,
bus driver, when you go back
in the room, you ask some boys, they all call me.
Walking the water key rolling in the steel house.
Okay, he on the 21 right now. He got it. He got it. He on the 21. That can't be this way. He called me right up. Hey, Anthony King, I'm on the 21 with my brother from another mother now. Bye, bye, bye.
Well, you're a fan, you're a fan. Roger, let me help you, Jay. I'll go ahead and do it, Bob.
Sandman, don't you forget. Leapfrog.
around your house, trying to see what you're working with. Don't tell them mud ducks what you be doing. And slop top sound. Don't tell them mud ducks. They'll be creeping, peeping in the windows, trying to see what you're working with. Shoe shine, boy, that's where I came. It's about 5-5.
Hey,
how
you gonna do that?
That's when you poke them in the eye, 12 gates. They be looking in the window, just raise it up, poke them in the eye, and then they can't see no more. Hey, 12 gates, good morning. People are getting down.
When I leave for weeks at a time, I got 8 cameras around the house. I'm going to see them back before they get here. I'm going to see them before they go to peeping in the windows, no doubt about it. I'm a worldwide shoe shine boy. You just like me, a bunch of haters, but they want to be participators. Shoe shine boy, Mr.
12
Gauge,
bye. I guess they kept me, got your radio tied up. Hey, 12 Gauge, I guess he got your radio locked up. P-Funk uptown Louisville with the good morning. Break, break, break.
Shoe shine boy, but you got the right thing. Hey, shoe shine boy, 12 Gauge, you got the right thing. Go get bulls, and they were strong. Hey, shoe shine boy, you got four pit bulls, and they were strong.
Rough that time, big man on Bill Street. I just come out here, man, and said, happy daddy's thing to you, man. Hey, big man on Bill Street, it got a little rough out there just now. But I just came out here to wave my hand and said, happy daddy's thing. Big man on Bill Street, the big man in Virginia is getting down. Big man on Bill Street, take care of that. That on the mall with you, that was yellow brick road, man. Take care of big man on Bill Street. Happy Daddy's Day one more time. Hello to you also, yellow brick road. I heard you when big man on Bill Street came up over that mall, number 9 in Virginia, getting down.
Hey, good morning, number 9. I'm see if I can't get around Love Country. Hey, number 9, Master P and the P-Funk uptown Louisville. I'm working this 20-footer trying to get around Love Country. Hey, number 9, you got a grip, P-Funk. Master P and the P-Funk getting down.
Everybody P-Funk. Everybody P-Funk, 148.
Yeah, turn around, yo.
New Jersey.
Got
hey, P-Funk, 148.
We got New Jersey.
You're a one-way break.
You better get out of the damn road. I think you have. You don't want to be right over you.
148. Hey, 148, man, top of the morning time to you. P-Funk uptown, Louisville, breaker.
Back, P-Funk, you got a hammer. Shout out to you. Shout out to come on, no doubt about it. P-Funk, Kentucky, 148, New Jersey. Bye, 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 bye.
Well, I appreciate it, man. Hey, 148, I appreciate you looking downtown Louisville, man, waving your hand, man. You sounding some kind of wonderful uptown Louisville, no doubt about it, man. Hey, 148. Me and this 20-footer uptown Louisville looking at you, man. Actually, I'm looking over in the Love Country. But this cat nigga on this P-Funk quad, I got two sides of this duck plucker, so half of that cat nigga's coming up right around your town. Hey, 148, me and this 20-footer looking at you, got down.
I guess BB don't have no condition.
caller, cause he's...
Hey, 148. Hold on, let me come around up. Let me tweak this cap, make about 4 degrees. That might have been trouble for him right there. I was looking over in the love country, but I tweaked this cap nigga now. Let's see if it didn't make a difference right there. Hey, 148. Holler if you can hear the P-Funk right there. Breaker, breaker. I was looking over in love country. I done came up a little bit. I done came up right around the northeast corner real good right there about this 1036, and I appreciate you waving the hand, too. Hey, 148, man. Happy Father's Day coming up to you, man. Hope the family treats you real good, Cap Nigga. Hope they treat you real good, no doubt about it. Hey, 148, if you got a grip on my little bitty lips, me and this 20-foot uptown Louisville with this small Cap Nigga station getting dialed.
Put it down on your later, P-Funk. 148 New Jersey, working his Tony Montana special on the high side. Say bye.
Hey, 148, I heard the end of it, man. It was so messed up in my radio. That first half of it, man, was real hard, man. It was two or three of you kept niggas calling me, man. I ain't getting no 2-8s, man. Hey, 148, have a super fine one. I appreciate you waving a hand, too, man. All them other big brothers waving a hand, man, is real rough. I need somebody to separate, man. Somebody come uptown Louisville. Throw them cat making beans downtown Louisville, man, and do some separating so I can talk to my radio. P-Funk, I'm still checking this mic.
Hey, P-Funk, I be sitting with you.
My radio's jumping, man. I can't make it out. Hey, 148, I believe you're still in there, too. Somebody keyed real quick, man, when I come up off the hammer, man, then it was just like, that's all I could hear, man. I'm going to get on out of here until it gets a tad bit straighter. Cause my radio's locked up, man. I can't tell nothing what's going on. P-Funk still paying attention, y'all.
Kelly, what you were all about yourself? I just figured out what the hell you were saying. You said, tell that cat nigga what, hey, big man, don't be a thing. You were by yourself. I just didn't understand what you were saying. You ain't got to holler in the damn mic, cut.
You coming in my back door, duck plucker. Hey, BB, P-Funk, getting down.
Hold on, so I'm in the mic, because you said you were going to pull it back and let them cat nigga mud ducks go. Put it on your leg. Hey, big man, be with you all. Hold up. I got you.
Man, I'm saying, man, why you pull him out here, man, I'll be
you don't need all the big deal for a month there. Hey, we drinking in the morning. Hey, we drinking in the morning. I'm saying they come look at that crap that I ain't got no. It's Father's Day, my friend. Peace, love, and happiness. Hey, crap, baby. Peace, love, and happiness, right? This 7 seconds. That's from my house to your house. That's from 0 to 6 and 30 trucks, eh?
You hear the sand man? You hear the sand man?
Say Happy Father's Day to you before I cut this one off. You know who it is. I'm Uptown Louisville working this 20-footer. Get down. Say good morning to you, Unc. Happy Father's Day coming up. You know who it is, your little brother, your little nephew, rather. Uptown, 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 got down. San Pal, hit Texas, Louisiana, hit the backwoods, I hit over in the wheat fields. It's coming from everywhere. Hey, Unc, your nephew over here with his ears pinned back, got down.
She do not want to squat no more. She wants.
I think you said you was 10-7. It's rough on me, Unc, but you said you was going 10-7. I believe that's what you said, man. You know I can hear a net piss on cotton in Georgia, but I believe that's what you said. You 10-7. All right, man. Super fine when I see you. Bye-bye-bye.
You hit a fly ball once in a while, but can you do it two times in a row?
Not on this, that's really him. But that rock is all on.
Yeah, that nigga said he's going 10-7. He said he was going 10-7.
Man, I
tell you, you can hear that.
Get out of here, man. It's hot.
get some yard work done, no doubt. I just wanted to wave my hand, like I said, big brother. Heard you in there and just wanted to speak on you. Hey, BB, God bless you. God keep you. Father's Day one more time from the uptown Louisville P-Funk quads. Getting down, getting down. Good day. I guess you couldn't hear me, Crookedfoot. I told you 61. I ain't gonna say he didn't take a bath, but he didn't pay his water bill. He didn't pay his water bill, I got down.
Okay, all right, I'll do that between me and you. I'm not gonna put it on national radio. Yeah, he can take it because he didn't pay his water bill. I'm not gonna do that. Me and him don't have the best of condition. I don't have the best condition this morning, but I'm not going to put on national radio that the reason why he didn't take a bath is because he didn't pay his water bill. I'm not going to put that on national radio. I'll just keep that between me and you. He did not pay his water bill, Dr. Crookedfoot got down.
Hey, Dr. Crookedfoot. Now, I didn't say he didn't take a bath. He could have went down to the creek. He could have went to the creek and took a bath, Captain, but he didn't pay his water bill. I didn't say he didn't take a bath, duck fucker. Don't put that on me. Dr. Crookedfoot, I got down.
You said don't put that on you. You didn't say he didn't take a bath. You said he didn't take a water meal. You didn't say he didn't take a bath. You said they don't let him go to the creek no more. Because their neighbor got a pretty girl down there named Priscilla, and they won't let him go down no more because he trying to tip cross the creek. You didn't say that he couldn't take a bath. You didn't say he didn't pay a water meal. He could always go to the creek. But I heard he cannot go to the creek no more because there's a little girl, there's a pretty girl over the other side of the creek. He keep tipping across the creek that way.
Yeah, 410. Hey, that cat been going, when he sees me, he gonna knock me out when he sees me. Hey, Crookedfoot, man, it's been I think it'd be my first time putting the spokes on you, Captain. I always fight you, Captain, but you sounding real good uptown Louisville, no doubt about it, man. I'm going to say Happy Father's Day coming up to you if you still got a grip. OP, Master P, Uptown Louisville, throwing his quad around your town, getting down.
Good morning, my brother. Good morning. God bless you, my friend. You're right. This is the first time I ever had a chance to talk to you. But believe me, you're a hard man to battle. We've been battling for a long time. You got that right, man. It's the first time I got a chance to talk to you. The Lord knows, man, you've been battling and bumping and grinding for a long time. But good to finally talk to you, my brother. And I hope to see you somewhere real soon. My battling friend out there around the bluegrass, out there, Chris, we got down.
10 round, you man. Hey, I appreciate what you do, too, Captain. Hey, I love this stuff, man. I like to keep it clean, man. Just have some good CB fun, man. That's what we do, man. Hey, Dr. Crookerfoot, man, you sounding real good uptown Louisville, no doubt about it, man. And this is what you're doing to my radio. Check it out.
Good morning, my battling friend.
Out there around the bluegrass, got your crooked foot got down. 410, man, sounding real good, man. And we hope to do that, too, man. I'm trying to get up there to Joliet. I don't know if you're running up that way, up around Joliet. You going to the Joliet break, that break, break, break.
Hey, Big man, it's been a while since I've been out there bumping and grinding for a long time, my brother. Style, I like the way you battle, and I like your radio. Keep on what you're doing over there in the blue ground, and I wrote this down in the book.
And I hope to see you real soon. My friend in the bluegrass.
Yes, Big Man, Bill Street, Delaware, 16.
Where exactly you at, man? Hey, Dr. Crookerfoot, where exactly you at, man? Because I ain't got a clue where you at either, man. But I need to, where you at there, break, break, break? Hey, Crookerfoot, where you exactly at, man? You over in the Low Country? Hey, Dr. Crookerfoot, P-Funk said that you over in the Low Country that break.
P-Funk, I'm in Lynchburg, Virginia. I'm right in the foothills of the Blue Ridge Mountains. I'm in beautiful Lynchburg, Virginia, P-Funk. I'm in Lynchburg, Virginia, break.
Yeah, 410 on that. Okay, I got you. I'm going to put you on the map, man. Hey, I'll come, well, I don't know how close that is over at Richmond. Richmond, Virginia. I got an uncle who lives over there. I go over there every year, man. Back in August on that cat making in. All right, Dan. I got you in the books now. No doubt about it. P-Funk, uptown Louisville, working this little 20-footer. Getting down.
Give me a ring when you get around Virginia. We're thinking we can get it together. P-Funk, that's as quick as we got down.
Hey, my friend. I'm a super fan. When I got to get out here and get some of these yard work done, man. I got a whole bunch of cat niggas coming over to the 20 over here tomorrow. So I got to get the yard looking good, no doubt about it. So have a super fine one, and we don't talk no more. Like I said, happy Father's Day to you and yours from me and mine. Hey, Dr. Crookedfoot, P-Funk, uptown Louisville, I'm working this 20-foot, a little bitty watch, a little bitty antenna, but a great big signal over in the love country. The P-Funk, 10-7 and gone. You rapping and capping.
Happy Father's Day to you, and God bless you, and God keep you, may heaven smile upon you, and keep up your good work out there, man. You always been a good competitor, and I like dancing with you, I love talking to you, and I like to sing with you, no doubt about it. Keep up your good work. My friend, P-Pluck, in the new grand, Dr. Crooked, Virginia, your competitor partner in Virginia, got down, and happy Father's Day, bye-bye-bye.
Keep up the good work out there, man. You always been a good competitor, and I like dancing with you. I love talking to you.
I like some sandwiches, no doubt about it. Keep up the good work. My friend, P. Plus, in the new grand, the cooking for
bye. Hey, Crooked Foot, keep on with the keeping on. You keep about half a dozen for yourself. Keep a half a dozen for yourself. I'm 10-7 and gone right there. I got down and gone. Bye-bye-bye.
You sure said a lot. We're right on the track. Dr. Crooked Foot in Virginia, my toes at the root. Bye-bye.
Click-click, bum-bum. Click-click, bum-bum.
Damn, he's all over here and see a figure running through this house.
Well, stand by, see what I'm gonna do. Before he's left, he said, Pimp, I said this cat nigga. Oh,
no, you're
not.
Bye,
bye, bye. Go get us some coochie, boy.
Ba, 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 ba. The big man on the suicide. Ba, 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 ba. Hey, Pimp. Hey, Pimp, I'm going to say bye, too, man. I got to go, man. Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp around the Pokemos. P-Funk, 10-7 and gone. Just want to say Father's Day to you. Click, click.
Hello, my brother, Louisville, Kentucky. Happy Father's Day to you. May God bless you. May God keep you. Hey, P-Funk, may God bless you. May God always keep you. P-Funk, Louisville, Kentucky, the CEO of the Sneaky P Nation.
20. All right, I appreciate it, man. Boy, you was doing your thing earlier today, earlier this morning, about an hour and a half ago, no doubt about it. You was doing your thing, man. Appreciate what you do, too. Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp, we gonna say boomerang right back to you. People, I'm 10-7 and gone. Click, click.
Sorry to plug your ears, man. Hey, Bad Company, man, it's not my job. Well, it is my job to put it out here, but I ain't mean to plug your ears. Take care of Bad Company. Take care of P-Funk.
Thank
you for an out. Yeah, I really had it. Father's Day. Players around the band. Mr. Almighty, Sneaky P. Bye. Bye-bye.
Hey, Pennsylvania Pimp, it is what it is, man. It is what it is, man. Keep on with the keeping on. You doing your thing. P-Funk, 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 20-footer. Got down right there and gone. Bye-bye.
Right on. Take care. I'm exercising this Sneaky P.
Bye.
410 riding right on while you cruising, no whipping sticks. Bad coming, 410 riding right on while you cruising, no whipping sticks. Keep up the good work, worldwide bad coming, the CEO of the Sneaky P Nation. Quiet and gold.
Maybe the other guy is back down. It's just me and you, maybe three people on here.
549. I'm sitting there reading the mail, drinking my coffee. I'll go.
Oh, that's definitely right. You, I can't argue that with you.
You know, I...
That was my own eyes. 10-4?
When I was a vampire?
Have a time with you?
Hang on, just hang on.